Hey GED students, it's GED question of the daytime, and what we have here is a problem that looks challenging to a lot of students, way intimidating, and yet it's so simple if you understand one little thing. So let's take a look. It says, which of the following pairs of lines are parallel? And you might be looking at these answers and saying, those aren't lines, those are mathematical equations. Okay, definitely. This is a concept you should be familiar with for your GED. They want you to know how these equations actually graph lines. But just a really, really simple idea here. And that is that if you have two parallel lines, so I'm going to draw a couple of parallel lines here in my black area. What you should know about these parallel lines is that they basically go on and on this imaginary plane that's just very large. Like when I say plane, I just mean like a piece of paper. So we have this like these two lines, and imagine that they stretched on and on forever. And you would see that because they're these lines are equal distance apart, they're never going to touch. And so one way to think about parallel lines is that they're slanting at the same rate. Can I say that again? They're slanting at the same rate. In this case, these two are going down at exactly the same rate. If things are slanting at the same rate, that means they have the same slope. Now that makes me really happy. So you have to know that parallel lines have the same slope. You should not take your GED without understanding that concept. Parallel lines have the same slope. But once you know that, it actually makes it really easy, because you might notice that all these equations of the lines here, y equals some number of x plus a number, are in what we call the slope-intercept form. Y equals mx plus b, the slope-intercept form of a line. Meaning, what I mean by that is that when the y is alone, you can see two things. You can see the M, the slope, and the B, the y-intercept. And so what am I saying? If I say that parallel lines have the same slope, I'm saying that they have the same M, the same number multiplying X. So let's just examine the M on both of these. On this one, the M, the number multiplying X, is the 2. And on this one, the M, the number multiplying X, is negative 2. They're not the same slope, therefore they are not parallel. Let's try the next one. On this one, the m, the number multiplying x, is negative 2. And on this one, the m, the coefficient, the number multiplying x, is negative 2. You can see that they have the same slope. These must be parallel. Now let's just go check the other two just to make sure b is the right answer. And you can see here slope of 2, slope of negative 2, not the same slope. You can see here slope of 1/2, slope of negative 2, not the same slope. And so none of these other lines could be parallel. The answer here is definitely b. And if everything I was talking about sounded like a bunch of gibberish, then you should probably go study the entire concept of points, slope, and graphing. Go check it out. It's definitely all over the GED.